Here's a test run of the motors. Everything's powered from the battery, so we'll see how this goes. So something is going wrong.